an original song. And this original song is a Mandarin one that was written by myself. This is loosely translated into English beginning. So, 起点是那首歌的歌名。 这首歌起点呢是我写给我的团队们的 MICappella 的，所以收录在我们的专辑当中。 So our album is actually up on Spotify. So after today, if you don't see us perform live again, you can always go to Spotify, check out our band name is MICappella, MICAPPELLA. And of course, 这首歌呢，起点呢，其实我写的时候呢，我是想要激发大家呢，就。 让人家听的呢会有对生命有希望了。每天都是一个新的起点嘛，所以现在这阵子呢，其实真的是很困难。 This whole period has been really tough. It's been really, really tough for us. But I think we have positive, and we really treat every day as a new beginning. 所以呢，每天都是新的一天。希望呢你会喜欢这首歌曲《起点》，送给大家。
Get on, 不再叹息一瞬间，一切都。